Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're going to go ahead. It's been a while actually. I've dabbled in a whole bunch of other sports and just getting to know more sports. Combat, I've gone to tennis, I've gone to more football. But it's taken me a while and I haven't done a basketball video. And I've done LeBron, I've done Kobe, and I want to go ahead and jump back into it and get into another player that I've been suggested. So the person that we're going to take a look at today is Vince Carter. We're going to go ahead and get to know who he is. And then from there, go ahead and see him in action. So let's go ahead and start. Alrighty, so Vince Carter, of course, we want to see who he is. So I know who I'm looking at when I'm looking at someone out on the court. So here's Vince Carter. He's got nice straight teeth, nice look, got his nice scruffy facial hair. He's a good looking guy, very handsome. So we'll go from there now and go ahead and get information on him. So as far as information, his name is Vincent Lamar Carter. So he was born January 26, 1977. So he's currently 41. He plays the shooting guard in small forward position. So the shooting guard, a shooting guard's main objective is to score points for his team and steal the ball on defense. So let's see. And as far as the small forward, he's typically shorter, quicker, and leaner than the power forwards and centers. He's regularly taller, but he looks like he's supposed to do points as well with that. I think all of them take shots when it comes to getting points. They just all like do a little teamwork there. So that's the two positions that he plays. And then from there, he was born in Daytona Beach, Florida. Nice weather out there for sure. Nationality, he's American. He's 6'6", so he's freaking tall, 220 pounds. And he went to high school at Mainland High School in Daytona Beach. Went to North Carolina College and then was drafted into the NBA straight out of college, round one, fifth pick overall. Went to the Golden State Warriors. So then from there, he's been playing since 1998 up until present. He's played on a few teams since then: Toronto Raptors, New Jersey Nets, Orlando Magic, Phoenix Suns, Dallas Mavericks, Memphis Grizzlies, Sacramento Kings, and now currently with the Atlanta Hawks. So with that, he's got a great amount of awards, 8-time NBA All-Star. He's gotten Rookie of the Year, Slam Dunk Contest Champion, Teammate of the Year as well. And in Florida, he's Mr. Basketball 1995. That's pretty amazing as well. So we have two medals that he's done representing the United States with the team competition, 2000 in Sydney and 2003 with San Juan. So I love it when I see players, you know, play their sport and then go from there, go to the Olympics, get gold medals. That says a lot about you as well and your ability in your sport. So without further ado, guys, we're going to go ahead and take a look at a video that sees him in action. So let's do that. Alrighty.
And here is the man that this crowd wants to see.
The Vince Carter Show is beginning now.
Wow. Wow. He was like, real life, looked like a frog. Like, for real. I keep, look at his legs. Look at that.
Greatest dunker of all time.
The greatest dunker of all time. Wow. Ooh. Whoa. Wow. They didn't even try. Ooh, he jumps high. Like, look how much more above the actual rim he gets, like, when he goes up there. Like, it's pretty ridiculous how high he gets. Look at that. He's got like this much more. Wow. 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 Was that over Kobe? That's, look at this guy. This is crazy. Look at that. Look how fast he is. Whoa. This guy, like, can you hear it? How goes his arm, like, goes in there. It's ridiculous. It's like he's got springs in his legs. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Look at him. He's got to be the best dunks I've ever seen so far. This guy's like totally something else. Wow. Like, he's just slamming with, like, so much strength when he's putting it in there. Look at how high. Look at how high he is. His head is with the rim. Oh. Oh, my goodness. You guys see that? He needs a nap. He's got some long arms extending out above and over everyone for these dunks. Look at that. He could be far away still, and that arm is finishing off. Wow. Oh, nice. I didn't even think he was going to get that. Wow. Look at how he did that little spin move. Nice. Oh my God. Over everybody. Look how he just pounces up, like he just boom. Like he just got so much bounce in there when he goes. Look at that. Oh my God. Get a little like spin with you. Like hold on to the rim, spinning off you really quick out the way. No, look at that. Look how many people are in there. Like, look how many people are underneath him. And he's still dunking on that. Look at it. It's like four or five people right there. Ridiculous. Like, and he's doing this. Like, okay, I'm stuck. I'm sorry so far already because it's crazy that he's doing this. He's doing this in the game. This ain't no dunk contest. Like, this guy is dunking, like, these beautiful dunks, these crazy dunks all over these guys mid-game. Oh, my goodness. Oh my God. Look at how, look at, see, there goes beautiful. Like, look at how he did a little spin with that. Look at how nice that was. Oh. Oh my God. He's got, to be able to dunk like this and to move how he moves, he's got full control. Like, look at this. Full control all of the time. Oh, my goodness. He's like, he loves that spin. Oh. This guy, he, like, sees the pass. He's got great vision of where to catch and where the rim is at. Look. From any angle out there. Oh my God, and they're so clean. Oh my goodness. This guy's amazing. It's the highest I've ever seen anyone jump. The most amazing I've ever seen anyone just go out here and hit these dunks like this. Oh my God. He loves the spin. Look at that. Oh, look how far back he's jumping from, though. Like, he's coming from far back, beyond that. Look, from there, jumping up. And it just looks like he could have probably jumped from even further back than that. Like, crazy. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, 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 oh my goodness. And he's like just pounding in there, just boom. Like he's gonna take the whole freaking like court off with him. Wow. This guy, like, just does everything.
And a recovery by Carter and a spectacular move to the basket.
It doesn't even seem like he's planning these. None of these are planned. He doesn't come to the game and say, hey, you know what? I'm going to do this dunk, and this dunk at this time. Like, he's just split second, gets the ball, drives it there, dunks with these amazing dunks that he ends up doing. Skill.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my God. Like, no chance you was gonna get that. Oh, my goodness. Look at him. Always in great view. Always available. Oh, my goodness. That was nice. Flipped it back, like... This guy just... He's like ballerina out there doing this spin. I love it. Oh my goodness. Ah. Oh my God. Look, five guys. Nobody stopped him. Jeez. Like, this part of his hand ought to be hurting. Oh, the wrist, like, oh. He's just all over everybody, like, no care, dunking all over you, legs kicking all over you, between everybody. He ain't scared to go ahead and get in the middle of anything. Oh. And look how he just handles it. Oh, just bounces. The ball just bounces in there. Look how he just holds on to one hand with that as he's doing that windmill and just in. Like, ridiculous. Guys, fearless. Oh, God. Like, he's tall, but on top of his, like, height, he's got mad, like, hops out here. Like, he's jumping, and this junk is amazing. Oh. There's, like, never any hesitation in what he does. I don't think he cares who's in the middle. Look at that. Oh my God. Whoa. This guy's like got spaghetti arms. Like, he's just bending them all over the place. They all. Ugh.
Ridiculous.
Wow. Look at. Oh my gosh. Look how the ball bounced off the ground because he's just so much force going into that when he's throwing it in there and then just flies out the way. Oh. Drove into him. Like, you didn't let his presence faze him at all. What a joy. Oh my God. Over him. Over his head, like, move or not. It didn't matter. Oh my goodness. Okay. So that's watching Vince Carter, you guys. First of all, I mean, I swear he's, like, gotta be the best person I've ever watched dunk because, like, I haven't seen anybody dunk like this. Like, he gets so freaking high. Like, a frog out there pouncing from leap pad to leap pad. Like, he is on out there on the court, on fire. I love watching him for sure. I'm glad I took a look at him. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did for sure. Like the video. Give it a thumbs up. You guys definitely do subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys all next time.